What's up, all my speedsters and all other metahumans throughout the multiverse? I'm Kevin here with another reaction. Today we'll be reacting to Clone Wars Season 7, Episode 3. Last time we finally found Echo. He's alive, but he looks like he's more cybernetic. And he looks very weak, so I'm interested to see what his state of mind is and also where this episode is going to lead. Because my personal theory right now is I have this feeling that after all this, Echo will for real die. I don't know, that's just what my personal theory. That's just what it feels like it will go towards. That they'll try desperately to save Echo and rescue him, but it will fail and Echo will die anyway. But anyway, that's my theory. Before we get to this episode's reaction, quick announcements. I just have episodes 19 and 20 to react to, and I think next episode for tomorrow is 21. So all my reactions will finally be up to date, and the train arc with Bakugo and Todoroki has been finally finished. It's been edited. I've been taking time off before I was able to finish that, so that's why it was a little delayed. And also my Heroes Rising review will be up tomorrow, and I'm also going to be delaying the Lucifer reaction because due to scheduling issues, and also I came home like extremely late today, so that's why I wasn't able to get these two videos up as soon as I wanted to. I do apologize for that, but it is what it is. And yeah, I'm also still working on my second channel and updating this channel as well, so make sure to look for that. I'll probably post like more and more updates as for future videos, and I'll probably announce like my second channel, what that's gonna be, and all that good stuff. But yeah, so this is Clone Wars Season 7, Episode 3. Let's get right to the reaction. Something and nothing, old buddy. It's a touching reunion, guys, but we need to get out of here. Yeah. That thing legitimately looks like a mini Death Star. Yeah, but how is Wrecker gonna get up there, though? Oh, okay, I thought that killed him for a second. You're not gonna like it. Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Oh yeah, Wrecker's not gonna like that. Yeah, because that would be bad. Oh, shit. Turn around. Go back. Not an option. How else? We jump. Are you serious? Oh, that's inconvenient. They fly now.
They fly now.
One down. Yeah. Oh, I have a bad feeling that Echo is gonna die in this episode. I just have this feeling. There's no way they're gonna be able to give up Echo back to the enemy. Oh. They're massively outnumbered at this point. Yeah, this is gonna end badly for the Pultex. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, they have to retreat. There's no other way. Yeah, I don't see how they're gonna be able to get out of this. They're either at the retreat or someone like Obi-Wan's gonna come or something.
General, you know me, Echo.
Yeah.
No, not again!
No! Oh, okay, he's got it for now. Okay, I thought that Rector was gonna die for a second. Like, oh, thank goodness. Okay, they actually pulled through.
Thanks for coming after me. That's what brothers do. Just sorry it took so long. Hopefully it's gonna be just like old times.
Uh-oh. I don't like the way he said that. Fuck off, Origin.
Yeah, just like old times.
Oh no, I didn't like that music. Is that going like a mole now or something? Alright, so that was Clone Wars Season 7, Episode 3. Another great episode. The fight was pretty good. I actually legitimately thought that they were going to lose that fight with just the amount of manpower that the Separatists had, but they pulled through. I give them props for that. And I thought, like, all the Poltecs were, like, gonna die. Like, I legitimately thought, like, the Poltecs and even Wrecker were gonna die in this episode. But they pulled through. I'm glad. My only concern is with Echo, because, like, that last scene makes me believe Echo is still under the influence and he might turn on Rex. And he might be a mole. He might still give out information back to the Separatists. That's like my biggest worry. Because that's what it seemed like. Like, just the way that scene played out and the music in the background when Echo was little, like, just like old times. It gave me a weird feeling. I don't know if that's just me. But another great episode. So I'm wondering what next episode is. Because I was told that this was like the last episode, like the little Echo arc. So I think next episode is going to start the next 3-episode arc, and I'm wondering if that's what arc it could be, because I know we're going to get a little arc with Ahsoka because of the trailers, so we might get something like that. I'm really excited, to be completely honest. Great episode. Very suspicious about Echo, but yeah. So before we end this video, a couple reminders. Lucifer will be uploaded tomorrow due to, you know, scheduling issues, because I got home very late today, so I wasn't able to record that beforehand. And editing that Lucifer episode is going to take way longer than it will take to edit this episode. So yeah, all of my hair should be done by tomorrow. I have the entire training arc completely done, so there's that. And I'm pretty excited for the next few episodes, just because from what I hear, Jiro is going to get a little bit more screen time, because I saw the trailer for this arc, and I'm actually pretty excited for the My Hero arc, because I really think Jiro is one of the many, many characters that are very underused, in my opinion. And I'll give out my review on Heroes Rising. Great film, and I can't wait to do my in-depth review. I'm probably going to do like maybe 5 to 8 minutes of spoiler free, and then I'll go in depth in like spoilers. I think, because I tried to do that with Dragon Ball Super Broly, and I wasn't able to edit as the way I wanted it to, because it was a really long video. So I'm still deciding whether or not I want the spoiler free and the spoiler to be either two separate videos, or just one big video. I'm still deciding on that. But I'm really looking forward to watching more My Hero and just all these other shows. And if you're wondering where the Flash reaction was, there was no Flash episode this week, so it went on break for some reason. Oh wait, no, I don't think it went on break, I think it got delayed. At least that's what I heard, because it was originally gonna air this week, but it was delayed. I don't know what the reasoning was, but it was delayed, unfortunately. I don't have any control over that, but yeah. Flash reaction will be up next week, so look forward to that. So that's gonna be for this video. All announcements are done. I'm still working on my second channel. What I can really say is that channel is gonna be mainly anime focused. I'm gonna keep most of my anime reactions still on this channel, but that channel is mainly gonna be anime focused, and I will go in more in depth on what I'm gonna be using that channel for. So yeah. Really excited about that, and yeah, that's gonna be it this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any future content. Feel free to follow me on Instagram. I use that a lot more. I want to build up that community, and also post in the comment section below about your thoughts on this episode and what your personal theories are. And yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. See you guys later.